breaking, Thragaldi resigns from House committee, here's what IT means. Citing an increasing workload, Thragaldi has resigned from the powerful House Ethics Committee. The South Carolina congressman made the announcement via resignation letter submitted to House Speaker Paul Ryan. The resignation is significant, as the Ethics Committee will likely have to deal with any sexual harassment complaints directed at House members. As more allegations surface, the committee will have its hands full. That is over and above the committee's usual job of investigating ethics violations from corrupt members of the House who are constantly entangled with big donors and special interests. However, the resignation will allow him to focus his work on the Judiciary and Intelligence Committees, which have given Gowdy the opportunity to lead investigations targeting the past misdeeds of Hillary Clinton and Barack Obama. In the past, Gowdy has led the charge to uncover the truth behind Clinton's email server scandal and pay for play with the Clinton Foundation. The Hill reports. Representative Thragaldi, RSC, has resigned from his post on the House Ethics Committee, citing a challenging workload that also includes his chairmanship on the powerful Oversight Committee. In a letter to House Speaker Paul Ryan, Republican Wisconsin, dated January 10, Gowdy said that he would treasure his experience on the ethics panel, but acknowledged that it was difficult balancing that assignment with his work on other committees. When I became chairperson of the Committee on Oversight and Government Reform, I knew I would not be able to keep all other committee assignments to include judiciary, intelligence, and ethics, Gowdy wrote. Four committee assignments, including a chairmanship, is a challenging workload, the letter said. Gowdy said that he wanted to finish out the 2017 calendar year before tendering his resignation from the Ethics Committee. Gowdy took over as chairman of the Oversight Committee in June after the panel's previous chair, former Representative Jason Chaffetz, Republican Utah, retired from the House. Mr. Gowdy was serving on four committees when he ran for chair of the Oversight and Government Reform Committee. He requested to be relieved of his duties from the Ethics Committee should he win chairmanship given the significant increased workload, Ashley Strong, a spokeswoman for Ryan, said in a statement. We are grateful for his 5 years of service on the Ethics Committee and for agreeing to serve the remainder of the calendar year, she added.